Welcome to Trap Talk TV, your weekly news bulletin power-packed with information and stories that better your business.
This episode has been brought to you by the Lalit Suri Hospitality Group.
Week. With support from the Civil Aviation Ministry, IAAI hopes to get at least 5% commission from the airlines.
Ministry of Civil Aviation has given an order forcing that commission is the rightful remuneration, and also it is banned collection of transaction fee from the travelling public. Now only thing, we have to get this implemented. Now the question for implementing the commission is that quantum yet to be finalized. So that part, DGCA and Ministry of Civil Aviation played a very, very technical role. They put it again on the head of the travel agents and the airline. Now we have to negotiate each other. But on the contrary, we are asking the DGCA that 5% commission were being given to us as on 1st November 2008. So we have to, since the order is saying that transaction fee is illegal and commission is the rightful remuneration as per the Indian law, that means automatically the airline are forced to go back to the status quo. So in that case, we will demand without any kind of negotiation, what we are demanding that the commission should be as per the status quo of 1st November 2008, 5% commission.
The TAL convention this year will be held in Bengaluru from December 13 to the 16th. The four-day convention is scheduled to take place at Vivanta by Taj Hotel in Bengaluru, while JW Marriott and ITC Gardenia will be the other partner properties for the event. Along with the AGM, TAL Travel Awards and the ITTE exhibition will also be organized. Dilip Parulekar, Goa's tourism minister, says that friendly visa norms in Thailand and Sri Lanka are weaning away tourists from the state. FHRAI's newly elected president discusses his plans exclusively with us.
I think we need to lower our taxes, and that would be my emphasis, number one. Number two, we have mid-segment and budget hotels that at times are totally ignored and a very important player in our industry. Couple of challenges. One is that there has been an economic slowdown the world over, also in India. The first casualty when this happens is the hospitality industry, because you cut down your eating out, you cut down your holidays, you are on a budget, and if people were taking two holidays in a year, you'd think of taking one holiday. If you were eating out every week or twice a week, you cut down to once a month or twice a month. So there has been an economic slowdown, and we need to gear ourselves up to face it, cut costs, and let this time tide over.
WTTC India Initiative bats for region-specific tourism advisory councils for northern, western and eastern zones.
Can you see it in your eyes? Can you feel it in your smile? It's love for every reason. Pulling the stars from the sky, soaring the wings of desire, touching moments.
Touching moments. Experience Macau.
The Tourism Authority of Thailand organized an amazing Thailand luxury event in New Delhi. Here, many 5 to 6 star properties met high-end Indian travel agents.
Amazing Thailand Luxury Roadshow. This is to update the luxury products, service and activity from Thailand to Indian partner, Indian travel trade partner. And today there are many of totally 18 service provider from Thailand. They are 5-6-star hotel, they are cruise, they are airline. So would like to update the travel trade partner about that, what we can offer for the luxury activity, luxury stay, as well as the luxury wedding, honeymoons, and leisure family, that we're looking for villas, private villas, exclusive service that is Thailand can be provide.
We're bringing to the Indian community the best of our luxurious hotels. And it is a very strong message that I want to convey through your media, that if you feel that you have had enough of the luxury elsewhere, look at Thailand again, because we are top of the world as well.
Indians are choosing to travel to Asian countries amid rising expenses, says an ICICI Lombard Travel Insight. ADTOI arranged a rally to reinforce their commitment towards the I Respect Women campaign.
We wanted to go to public to tell them that what ADTOI is. And you know, as a tourism body, you know, we have some social responsibility. And what we hear nowadays that, you know, Delhi is not safe to travel for women, in fact, all over India. So that, you know, somewhere going to hurt our business also. And we have our families, all mother, sisters, everybody in the same society. So it is very hurting. So we thought, let's take an initiative. Let's go out of, you know, these confined boundaries of five-star hotel and try and involve people in it.
TUI India hosted a reception to welcome their new COO, Vishal Sinha. With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Trap Talk TV, but do stay connected for more. You can log on to www.traptalktv.com for more details.
This episode was brought to you by the Lalit Suri Hospitality Group.